Hey guys, I have been come back today with a new video. So today let's take a tour to the seven wonders of the world. So stay tuned till the end of the video. Great Wall of China. The Great Wall of China is the largest building construction projects. The Great Wall of China is widely thought to be 5,500 miles long. It is so long that it's visible from space. The work began in the 7th century BCE. It was built to invade from crossing its northern border. This is the world's biggest construction project. But anyways, this is so long and so beautiful. Taj Mahal. This was built by Shah Jahan in the memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. The pillars at the side of the Taj Mahal are not actually vertical. They are a bit tilted, that when any earthquake or any natural disaster happens, it shouldn't hit to the main Taj Mahal. At the entrance of the Taj Mahal, it's written there also the Atadaris, written to the Lord at peace with him and he peace with you. This is written in Islamic language. In the Mumtaz Mahal's bathroom, if you go with the candle, then the top part will shine like a glitter. In the Mumtaz Mahal's bathroom, you can also find a special kind of warm in that if you tap it, then some sound will come. These are done to impress her. Machu Picchu. Machu Picchu is in Cusco region, Peru. It's in a mountain and was built on 1438 AD, means 1438 AD. The Machu Picchu is an Incan city located in the Andes mountain above the Urumbaru Valley. Once the king was failed in his war and he had to give the Machu Picchu his kingdom. This is an earthquake-prone region, but still it's safe. Petra. Petra is in Jordan. It was built in 312 BC. This is an ancient stone complex built by the Nabataeans situated in the Jordan southeast desert. Petra was a forgotten city which was rediscovered by a Swiss explorer in 1812. These carvings are directly done on a stone. Colosseum. Actually, this Colosseum is an auditorium or a theater in which people used to do different things to entertain the audience, such as drama, sword fight, bull fight, horse riding, wars, etc. This was built in the year 80 AD. This was built by Emperor Vespasian for his successor, Titus. The name Colosseum came from a giant statue named the Colchis of Nero, which stood beside the Colosseum. Chichen Itza. Chichen Itza is a temple which was built in the year 600 AD. This is located at Mexico. This has 350 steps. There are many monuments and temples surrounding the Chichen Itza. The Chichen Itza and the other monuments and temples beside them was made by the tribes which were in that place. Chris the Redeemer. This is a statue which is built between the year 1922 to 1931. This was built in Brazil. This Christ the Redeemer is 98 feet tall. The hands are open and these open hands are the symbol of peace. But unfortunately by a thunderbolt, the fingers has been damaged. Christ the Redeemer is on the top of the mountain. When we see this from a distance, this looks that there is a huge splash on a mountain. If you like this video, then like and share with your friends to let them know more about it and subscribe to the channel, that this will motivate me to make more interesting videos. Bye bye, I'll come back with a new video.